In this video, we're going to talk about sizes. Tiny bonsais are called mame bonsais, and they vary from about 10 centimeters down to about 2.5 centimeters. The tiny bonsais are very attractive, but they also happen to be very difficult to grow. For one, they dry out quite fast because they're in such small containers. And two, because they're so small, every branch has to be in the right place. Next size up for the small bonsais, which are called shohin, generally are from 20 centimeters till about 10 centimeters. There's a size in between, which is between 15 and 25 centimeters, which are called miyabi. The really small ones up till about 15 centimeters are called kimono. The medium-sized bonsais, which have been available for a long time, are up to about 60 centimeters or perhaps even 80 or 90 centimeters. And they are the everyday bonsais that most of us have. The largest of the bonsais are called daiso. They are allowed to grow up to about 2 meters tall. In traditional, in the old days, it was only the emperor that was allowed to have bonsais this big. I guess the main reason was that only he would have a tokonoma big enough to display a tree at this particular size. That's how we classify bonsais by size.